Hello guys, welcome to my channel Teach Something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to fix a VCCOR LIB140.DLL error code 0XC00012F in Windows 10. So I can fix this type of error. Let's get started. Before starting off the video, I humbly request you please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. So let's start. First of all, going to your Google search engine and type the latest supported Visual C++ download. Press enter, and after doing this tab, click on a first link is my support.microsoft.com. So open it. After doing this, scroll down and go to your Visual Studio 2015, 17 and 2019. So first of all, download a x86. So first of all, download x86, and after doing this step, download a x64. After completing that, install it one by one. Click on agree the license terms and conditions and click on the install button. So it's required of a few seconds to complete this process. After doing this step, you can install a x86. Click on a I agree term and conditions and install it. Okay guys, after installing that, restart required. So restart your computer, and I'm sure that after doing this step, your problem has been fixed. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel.